The New York Times reports Colin O'Brady and Lewis Redd began their journey on the Ronne Ice Shelf, which is 600 feet thick, in Antarctica, and plan to finish on Ross Ice Shelf, taking around 2 months. According to Gear Junkie, they could be skiing up to 12 hours a day in winds of up to 100 miles per hour. To make their trip, the two men had to carry equipment such as sleeping bags that can withstand temperatures of negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit, portable solar panels, cross-country skis, satellite phones, and a GPS tracker, among other things. During their expedition, they will have to carry Nordic sleds called pulks with them, along with food, cooking fuel, camping gear, and skis covered with synthetic skin for better traction.